Hey guys, let's get straight into it with the warm-up. Follow along. Here we go. Running. Three rounds, one cut. One, two, three, tap, tap. One, two, three, tap, tap. Start jumps. And out, in, out, in, out, in. Knees up. Ankles up. And three runs. One, two, three, and up. Star jumps. Up and in. Knees up. Ankles up. Up and down. Right to left. Circle, 8 counts. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, other way. Elbow. Take a balance. Up. Stay up. Hold it. Good. Heels down. Let's stretch. Good. Other side. Good. Right leg forwards. Bend. Bend. Stay nice and low. This is gonna hurt after a while. That's a good thing. Low. Low. Right, jump and swap the legs. And. Nice and low. You should have right angles with both legs. And swap on the eight. Here we go. Good, swap on the eight. Should start to hurt now. This is when it counts. Swap. Eight counts. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, swap. Eight, seven, six, five. Now for four. One, two, three, four. One, repeat. Right, now singles, here we go. Switch, 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 switch. And shake them out. Lovely. Legs nice and wide. Roll down. Hands on the floor. Bend and stretch. Bend. Stretch. Bend. Stretch. Two more times. Let's lunge. Trying to get a right angle with this left leg. Knee down. Increase the stretch if you want by grabbing the back ankle. This should hurt if you're getting the legs right. And straight legs. Center. And lunge. Trying to get a right angle with this right leg. Back leg should be straight. Knee down. Try and bring your weight forward. That way you can lift this leg off the ground if that's hurting. Straight legs. Center. Forward. Stretch. Walk it back. One last stretch down here. And bend. Roll up. Right, we're going to do a flexibility kicking exercise. This is not just about getting the legs up as high as it will go. It's about control. So the arms are going to stay here. You're going to do 3 steps and a kick. So back on the left leg, you're going to go back, back, forward, kick. Back, back, forward, kick. Back, back, forward, kick. Back, back, forward, kick. Good. If the legs do go up to your ears, then that's absolutely fantastic. But what I'm looking for is here to here as well. There's no point having great kicks and it being like this, dipping in on the back. See how your back does that? Or your arms going down. This has to be so controlled. Like, yes, everything. It's where it's supposed to be. So try not to dip in your back or dip your shoulders or try and drop your head so that your head goes above your leg goes above your head. Don't try that. Great. Then we go straight into the sideways ones. If you've not got a massive space, then keep this on the spot. So don't go like back, back, forward, yeah, and kick a TV or an oven. Same when we go to the side. You're now gonna do behind, side, front. So you wanna go behind, side, front. And now you wanna kick sideways. You wanna think about your foot just going past your wrist towards the front, so not behind it. So you should try and kick over your wrist. Ha, then to the other side. Behind, side, front, kick. Behind, side, front, kick. Behind, side, front, kick. Yeah, let's try that. Just remember, 3 steps and a kick, starting with your left leg. Ready? Good, these arms shouldn't move, so I'm really tensing my muscles here. Engage the abs, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Step, 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 kick, step, step, step. To the side. Good. Check out the arms. Good. Let's try that one more time. Lovely. Check out the legs. Here we go. 5, 6, 5, 6, left leg. Nice long fingers. To the side, behind, side, front. Behind, side, front. Behind, side, front. Behind, side, front. Lovely. Right, guys, grab a drink. Each week we'll do a different exercise. Like, next week we'll do abs, maybe even chest, shoulders, back. That way we get stronger and stronger every week whilst we're in lockdown. Okay, so for my year 10s, this is actually going to be a continuation of the shake the dust piece that we did. Some of you are at different stages in this, so we're basically just going to fast forward and go to the chorus. So everyone's going to learn this. Some bits are tricky, some bits are not, but if you get stuck on any bits, just rewind it and go over it when I do it slowly. So he should say shake the dust, and then this beautiful violin comes in. It's really nice because it's got a violin for each beat. Da 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 da. So it pretty much counts the music for you. So every time there's a violin, there's a new step. What you're gonna do is you're gonna step out with your right foot and you're gonna fan the right hand. You're gonna step on it. Step. This hand comes in and you're gonna cut at the shoulder. One, cut, step, step. So your feet are going right, left, right, left. And you want to make it nice and big. Right, left, right, left. And your hands are going here, 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 here. Put it together. Five, six, and da. One, two, three, four. Good, you're gonna turn, but you're gonna hold a baby. So you're here, like this. So you wanna make sure it's safe. And now you wanna look at it. So you wanna do this with your back. Boom. So you wanna look at it. Pretend you're like, ka-choo-ka-choo-koo. Whatever babies like to do. So you wanna be down here like this. Good. This is the position you're actually gonna turn in. So from here, boom, ta, ta, ta. This right arm wants to swoop in as this one flips. This right arm is what's actually going to turn you. Boom. Down. So you do a full turn. One full turn to end facing the front. Good. Faster. Five, six, and da. Right, left, ta, ta. Boom. Good. From here, you're going to jump out to second and your hands are going to go like that. So I want you to start with the accent and then end smooth. So you're here, you want to go seven, eight, nice and smooth. Let's put it together. Five, let me check you're still with me. Yay, here we go. Five, six, and da. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good, so you want to go from like dead flower to a live flower. So you're here like this, you're looking down, then everything comes up. On the seven, you bring it down on the eight. Faster. Five, six, and one, two, three, four, boom, boom. From here, I'm gonna do my favorite contemporary move. I don't even know if it is contemporary move, I think I made it up. It's called caveman. So you're here, I want you to go up, up, down, down. So essentially it is right, left, right, left. But I want you to do this as fast as you can. Five, six, and down. Right, left, right, left. One more time. Five, six, and down. Right, left, right, left. Good. Your body wants to come up with it because we're here like this. You want to go up, up, down, down. From here, you're gonna clap that left hand over your right. So you do this position. You're gonna go around the head, around the left ear, around the right ear, stop. So pretend like someone's behind you and you're giving them like a double slap. So you get that nice stop. Good, so it goes caveman, around the head, slap. Five, six, and da, caveman, around the head, slap. Let's put it together. Five, six, and down. Right, left, right, left. Turn, turn, out. Eight, one and two, three and four. Okay, let's try it with music. See if you're with me. It's coming. Nice even bass. Bend those legs. Just follow along. And good. Lovely. So basically what I've done is I've edited the spoken word. So the guy that says shake the dust, there's no music to it. So what I've done is I've used Max Richards on the nature of daylight and I've like crossed them over so they look like one track. But if you're getting distracted by the words, then just put into YouTube on the nature of daylight by Max Richards and you'll just have the violin. Might be easier to follow. But if you're like me and just want to use the track, here we go. Follow along. And one, two. Good. Lovely. Let's move on. If you're confused about any of that stuff, just put the link back and we'll move on. So you're here on the four. You're going to go five and six. Fan, fan, wrap. So you want to go fan, fan, wrap. What I've done is underneath my right thigh, I've got a hold of that muscle there and I've put my left hand just above my knee on the thigh. So like this. This is your 5-6. Now this is a bit of a balance. I want it to look like you've literally picked your leg up off the ground and it's frozen in time and you're going to balance. Ha! Like that, so you bring it up. Whoom. So I should see that position before you come to the next one. This is your 5-6. You want to lift it up. 7-8. 5-6. 7-8. Good. Really use that right leg to hike that leg up. The closer to your armpit it is, the better it will look. Let's try from the fan. 5-6 and step to the side. Right. Chop. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Womp, womp, tap. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Faster. 5, 6, 5, 6, and down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shoom, shoom. Womp, 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 womp. Ha! Good. Let's try music, guys. Make sure you're staying hydrated. It's not easy. Here it comes. Okay, right, moving on, it slows down a bit now. So I want you to lay out. So basically, because you're here, boom, you're gonna push this leg off your left hand and you're gonna send it forwards towards the right diagonal. This left hand's gonna push and then it's gonna extend backwards. This right hand is gonna help keep your leg up. So if you can see, you're in this flex position. You're then gonna point your foot. Push, lay up here. So you should get to there. Now what I'm doing to try and get that split is I'm on balance here. So I'm on my leg. I'm actually gonna fall this way. Fall, catch myself. That way it looks like you're getting a nicer and a deeper split, which is what we all want. So you're gonna take your time doing that. You're here on the 7-8, I'm gonna give you 6 counts to get to the finish line. 5, 6, and off you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you should have your leg down, kind of by the 4 or the 5, depending on how flexible you are, but I need everyone to have your left foot joining your right foot on the 6. Sit. So we should end up in this position. Good. Try again. This time, try and look behind you. So I want you to, your leg to be so far that way that your back will be able to counterbalance it and you'll be able to look behind you. It should be quite uncomfortable, but you're only there for like half a second. So looking behind you, you go 5, 6, and look, step, step. Great. So from here, in fact, let's try that with music. Yeah, it's hard to know when that violin comes in because it's just silence before it. So if you do go early, milk that first one and then catch it on the 2. Yeah, and then if you go late, just speed it up until you catch up with the beat. So you're here. You're here on 6. There, you're going to create a little pocket. So your left hand is going to touch your right elbow. So you create this kind of like circle. Your right hand is going to go circle up like that. So you bring it in, inside the arm, and up it goes. Good, a little bit faster. So you want to connect as you start to circle. 5, 6, and connect up. One more time. 5, 6, and connect up. Good, that's gonna be your 7, 8. So you're down here. This is what's going to bring you up. 5, 6, and a circle up. Good. One more time. 5, 6, and a circle up. From here, this left hand is here, ready to push. Push. So you swing that right arm down straight. You're going to step on your right foot and then your left to face the other side. Step up. So you've done a complete 180. So you're here, you're going to take 4 counts to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. And because you've pushed your arm down, your body kind of goes with it as you send your right foot back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. From here, you're going to point that right foot towards the front. So you're going to go melt, 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 melt. And the body's going to come down. This hand is here, it goes like this. Push, out, out, out. So you're creating this kind of like lovely half circle type thing with your arms, pretty much like a bird. So it's not straight, it's not a right angle, the palms are facing down. You're trying to make it look like a perfectly circular line here, so try and get rid of those bumps. So for me, I have to think about bringing my shoulders really forward, that way I create that nice line. You're gonna do that for 4 counts as you melt. So you're here, you wanna go 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're in this kind of like animalistic position. Good, let's try it from the top. 5, 6, 5, 6, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, good. With music, here we go.
It's a combination of flowers,
Lovely. Right, okay. From here, we get back into the lyrics. So he says, this is for the hard men that want love, that know that it won't come. So you're here, boom, you're gonna stand. So you're gonna put your weight back on that right foot. This is like a bit like this. It might take you a while to get it. Your hands are basically gonna do this. Boom, to here, and down. So they're basically going, this right one's going like this, forward, forward, back, back, and this one's going back, back, forward, forward. Try it. So you're here on the eight, you stand. One, two, three, four. Good, one more time. Five, six, and a swing, and a down. Good. Not a bit slower. So the ending of this position is actually going to be what you did before. So here, but facing the back now. So you want to be here, boom, like that. So you're going a complete 180. So you're here, my left foot has my weight. I go up to three to the other side. Then from here, I transfer my weight over, wrap, and then I'm gonna turn right, left, and that's what's gonna make me face the front. So I'm here, whoa, I go, transfer the weight, then I turn in this position, boom, 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 I'm then gonna throw everything down, and then I'm gonna jump out to here. He says, this is for the hard men who want love but know that it won't come. And on the come, you're gonna like that. So you're here, boom, it goes. This is for the hard men who want love but know that it won't. Good. From here, the hands drop apart from the right. It goes, boom. It goes for the ones who are forgotten. So you're gonna take a one with your right index finger, and then on forgotten, it's kinda hard, but I want you to wrap with your pinky and your thumb all the way around your finger. Ta-da-da-da-da. So the ones who are forgotten. Good, let's try that all together. Let's go from here. This is your 5, 6, 7, 8. You go 1, 2, 3, 4, wrap, turn, 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 come. One, ta 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 ta. Good. Guys, let's try music. Right, we need to finish this section. So, come for the ones who are forgotten. From here, you're gonna do this like old school, like disco move. So you're here, you're gonna drop your left elbow and lift your right instead. Boom. Then, I've gone from here, so I've done the wrap. I then just go, boom. So my left hand is resting on my right again. The ones who are forgotten. Right elbow up, clap, clap, and then using my knuckles, I'm gonna create this kind of like disco wave. So it goes right elbow, right wrist, left elbow, down. And then when you put it all together, it goes elbow, wrist, wrist, elbow down. Ta 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 ta. Ta 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 ta. Ta 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 ta. So it's all about opposites, change the levels, down. Good. From here, this is your eight. One, two, three, four. Wrap, turn, turn, turn. One, forget, ripple, tuckle, stand up. So you're here. I've done this. As I go to ripple, ripple, transfer the weight. So now my weight is here and my right knee is free. Ding, right knee, right hand. I sit back a little, that way when I tuck roll, my hips don't hit the ground really hard. So I go back as I go side and I twist into it. Tuck roll, if you've not got that much space, keep it on the spot. Boom, boom, and I stand up. Good. Let's put it together. So he says, this is for the ones who the amendments do not stand up for. So you want to tuck roll and you want to come up on speak. You're here on speak. Now this is a bit like naughty child. You're basically being told speak only when you are spoken to. And we don't like that. So we're going to match his anger with our hand. So this is like naughty child. Don't do that. So we're kind of like stopping people and we want to build like a ladder. He says, speak only when you are spoken. And he kind of hits them. Speak only when you are spoken. So we want to hit those. Tap, 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 tap. He says, spoken to. On the two, you're just going to cross them. Two. So you've got your two index fingers. And one index finger and another index finger makes two. So you're here on the two. Good, just have a listen to that little bit, that way you know what I'm talking about. Lovely. So after you've done your, I hope you heard that. As you stand up, I want you to come to attention on this speak. So he goes, this is for the amendments who do not stand up for anyone. And then on speak, I don't mind if you're here or you want to step into it, but I just want you to come to attention on speak. So there's like a little, no. Sorry, someone's trying to ring me. Fuck off. I want you to come up on speak. So, speak only when you are speak only when spoken. So you hit every word. Speak only when you're spoken to. Good, from here, we're gonna go boom and open up. So pretend like you're taking off a jacket, you're elbowing someone behind you. So I want you to like hit that, because we don't like that. Speak only when you're spoken to, and you're never spoken to. Speak! And so you come back up on that speak again, because he says it like, speak, and you want to on that bit. Right, little recap. Go from come, come, drop, boom, wrap, ripple, tuck, roll, stand up, speak only when you're spoken to and you're never spoken to. Speak! Good. Guys, let's try it with music. Hope you're still with me after that phone call. Yeah, you're still here. Here we go, from the top. Lovely. I'm just going to move this a bit closer to you guys, that way you can really hear those lyrics. Right, a couple more times, then we're done. So really try and match his voice, word for word, with the movement. Lovely. Right, guys, if you've got any problems with any of those bits, just rewind it and go from when we did it slower. That way you can catch it. Now, I'm just going to cool down because we've worked a lot of muscles today. Don't skip this bit because you're going to wake up tomorrow and you're going to be like, ah, why am I really sore today? And it's because you've got lactic acid in your muscles, especially your legs. And the only way to get rid of lactic acid is time and stretching. So stretching gets rid of it. So just do it for tomorrow, you. Don't make yourself sore tomorrow. And stretch. Down we go. Bit lower. Pull those knees out with your elbows. And straight legs. Stretch. You can grab your ankles and pull yourself because you're really warm now. Grab your elbows. Swing like the hands of a clock. And center. Walk the hands forward. Stretch your tummy. Stretch your back. And walk your hands back. Rolling up. Good. Gentle balance. Grab that ankle. If you can't feel this, think about tucking your pelvis under and bringing your knee back. It heart's like hell for me. Other side. This helps. I think you can hold your ear. That also helps as well. Good. Check them out. Lovely. Okay, guys. I'll see you for the next one. Stay safe and happy during lockdown. Bye-bye.